Rosie's a wallflower, left school at 16. She lives with her mum in a house on the green. Days trickled slowly like treacle, badly drawn dream. Craving horizon, she's easily led. And her poor young Rosie got it in her head to believe the first man who won't miss the well from his bed. The welcome seemed large if you made to feel small. It's harder to fly than to fall. The Rosie, she sits by the window and says she thinks that she loves him, hopes that he cares. And seasons march onwards as seasons must do. People drift with them, cause people change too. The Rosies stay stagnant and waiting. Gum is her cue. If you're told that no green grass lies beyond your field, you learn not to wander and instead learn to yield. And forget the ambitions a little girl wore as her shield. While treading on eggshells, it's so hard to tell if her lover will love her or if he'll raise hell. The chains on the heart are the hardest to shake. It's the soft way he loves her and the hard way he hates. Cause oh how he's angry and oh how he shouts at her, tells her she's worthless and sows all his doubts in her mind. She's soft round the edges and blurred round the lines, but each night he hardens her, leaves her defiant by his crimes. No, Rosie, be careful, stay quick on your feet. Everything's changing and nothing's concrete. The only prison's the body you're born in. Everything's subject to change without warning.
Thank you. Thanks. Okay.